Okay, today I'm going to show a quick and dirty way to parse an XML feed using the CSV regular expressions modules. And the CSV module is used to create a CSV file and write data to the file from the XML feed, while the regular expressions module parses the text from the feed. And then I'll also be using the urllib, which is used for fetching the XML data from a URL. Okay, so you want to start by importing the required libraries and modules to make them available. So I have import CSV, and then I have the urllib library, and then I have the regular expressions module. And next, I want to go ahead and break this script up into six different steps. So I'm going to start with performing the query, then I'm going to open up a CSV file, and then I'm going to write the headers to the CSV file. And then I'm going to write a for loop to iterate through the XML file line by line. And within that for loop, I'll be writing the rows to the CSV file. And that's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, only 5 steps. Okay, so you want to start by reading in the XML feed. And let's go ahead and show you the feed here. So this is a feed from Tableau, and Tableau offers a SaaS-based analytics system that you can create really, really detailed and interesting and cool data visualizations. So this feed is actually for their data visualization of the week. Go back to the code here. So I have a variable, XML, and then I'm using the URL open function to open up the URL. And so now I need to parse the file and pull the article titles and subsequent links. Let me go ahead and paste that in there. So essentially what I have going on here is that the period and asterisk characters match everything between these two HTML tags, title and link. Okay, so now I need to actually find and store the information desired from the XML file. And again, that was everything between these two HTML tags. Just go ahead and paste this in here. And then from there, I need to iterate through the data and create a range. And this range is starting with the second article, because usually the first article in the RSS feed is generally junk, and this is going and pulling everything up to the 25th article. Okay, so now I want to open up the CSV file and write the headers. So this is opening up a CSV called PyTest, and the headers are title and URL, and then here is where I am actually writing the headers to the CSV file. And so finally I want to use a for loop to write the results to the CSV file row by row. This needs to be tabbed over. Looks like there's some extra spaces in here. Python does not like spaces. And let me go ahead and save this. And open up command prompt, cd over to desktop, python pyparse, and it ran successfully without any errors. So let me pull the CSV file now. So the results look good. I got the URLs here and I got the titles here. All right, some more Python to come. Cheers.